Now we are here. Welcome, everybody, to the Royal Rumble. We already had a couple matches in. Now we're having the United States Championship match, which is Eddie Fable versus The Big Show. Now, Eddie Fable has been striking a little bit of a groove with the Team Authority. And with all that being said, there's a lot of issues within the Authority. I mean, I think Eddie Fable and Big Show are still a part of it, but it seems like them two are kind of at odds, but Seth Rollins has made it very clear that he's on Big Show's side. I mean, Seth Rollins backing Big Show does show a huge divide in the Authority. It's huge. That being said, that's what brings us here to this match. Big Show coming after the United States title against Eddie Fable. Now, like I said, they're both still in the Authority, but they have the match last time on SmackDown where Seth Rollins was clearly in Big Show's corner. And that match stipulation was Big Show wins and gets a chance for the title. Eddie wins, Big Show is out of the Authority. Because of Rollins distracting Eddie Fable, he took a straight weapon of mass destruction punch right to the face. And Eddie lost that match, and that's what brings us here. Right now, Eddie is in control, tossing Big Show into those stairs. They're using everything in this match. It has no holds barred. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full. Bat in the ring. We got a table, we got a ladder. He's got tossed in a chair or a stair. I'm sorry, staircase. I should say. And he may need to use all these on Big Show. Using a ladder on him. Oh, man. This might be what it takes. Team. What it takes to get rid of Big Show. Wow. He's a big man. It's gonna be hard for the champ to get him way down for that 1-2-3. Sitting up the ladder in some sort of way. Ran into it and ran right up in the ring. Got applause from the crowd. Feeling it, liking it. Eddie's up there taunting, waiting for Big Show. He can't get a count out. There are no rules on this one.
This is good strategy.
Damage and Big Show gets a hold of him. Now gets him cranking.
Especially hard. King, before you mentioned Big Show at the 2009 Night of Champions, and it was major news when Chris Jericho made
to his advantage,
the Big Show's
down
partner.
Yeah.
Big Show replaced
and he looked really fresh coming in, but just got to wind down.
Jericho looked unbeatable.
Hurt him where he normally hurts. Jericho was a dominant tag team. He's getting out of it. Ooh, nice job right here.
You just knew they were going to hold on to the tag team titles for a long
time.
Big Show
wants a match. He needs a weapon. He feels like it's like. He sure found one. Not sure if he wants that ladder. Picked it up once. Toss it over again, picking it up again. What an indecisive man. Going for something else underneath the ring. Pulling out a chair. Hits Big Show with it.
Oh, wow.
Cranking on him, gets him on his head again. And again. And again. And again. This might be what he needs. Still working on with that chair. He might just go to roll in the ring and go for the pin, keep the belt.
That's how you make a statement.
Because he had to keep the belt, he will not win the Royal Rumble. But that goes for Big Show. Big Show being in this match will not let him be in the Royal Rumble tonight as well. So this means a lot to both these gentlemen. They both want
the
title.
Tonight, you can bet this crowd is fired.
Eddie wants to keep it, Big Show wants to take it. But Eddie is not holding back, using everything as a weapon. Now with the stairs, oh god. Oof, Big Show got out of the way. Nope, not out of that
one. Look at this. We're seeing one person do their best to make sure
another
person
can
no longer compete in the WWE.
Big Show reverses.
This is going to be a night we will never forget.
Got out
of the way of that one.
Goes for a big boot. And he catches it, hits the knee, gives him a nice punch twice. Big Show tosses him off. He's in pain, but trying to fight it off.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. Well, throughout Big Show's career, he's been involved.
Just like that, Big Show
could
take control
of
right
bitter
away.
Rivalries Big Show has had in recent memory was against Cody Rhodes. I mean, these two fought tooth and nail.
He's taking a breather. He's been taking a lot of pain with that Eddie's magician. But it takes just a few blows from Big Show to get back in control. All it takes. Big Show is back in the ring. He's underneath the kiln looking for a weapon.
Not a lot of spring.
Got his old boss, his sledgehammer. Is he gonna use it? Yes. Looks like he's sizing him up. Tribute to the boss. The game. This is the first hit. Big Show takes it away and hits him back with it. Never got to use it. And a spear, but reversed it. Oh my god, I did not see the reverse coming. Could that be enough? Reverses the spear. Is there a three? No. Try use sledgehammer again. Big Show got out of it. Now Eddie gets out of it. Is he going to go for it one more time? No. Punches him right into the corner. Big Show throws him off. He's not having it. Not one bit. Well, he lays against that sledgehammer. He wants that weapon so bad, and to use it on Show to wear him down to secure that victory. Show's going to work his neck again. Working on that neck and that back of Eddie Fable.
This guy's a machine.
He can pull out his move, the Colossal Clutch, and literally get this man to pass out of the middle of the ring. How much pain he'll be in if he wears down that neck and back. He's fighting back. Punching left and right. Show just tosses him off again. What is it going to take for Eddie to get rid of him? All these moves and objects are not phasing him. Military press. Drops him right on the sledgehammer, but took a lot out of Show.
How much damage did that do?
Big Show gets him up again. Ooh, the final cut. That could be it. That could be it. One. Two. Nope. Two count. Big Show was not happy about this. Eddie kicked out way quicker than he thought. He tries to dive for him. Big Show moves out of the way. What agility. But Eddie still gets to hit him with a few shots. Finally gets him to drop. What is he doing? What is he doing? Going to the top. Waiting for Show to get to his feet. Huge clothesline off the top rope. What a move. Good God, that's a way to get him off his feet. And he's going to go for the pin. That makes a lot of sense. No. Ooh. Kick to the back of the leg. Kick to the back. Wearing him down best way he can. Kick to the corner. Wow, just beating his head in. Continues with it, stomping a hole in him. Would that be enough?
So great to be back in the hometown of WWE Hall of Famer.
What an uppercut. Sam Martino. I mean, he's laying everything he's got. Some of these moves I've never seen before. Is that it for the three? No. That one looked like Eddie let go. Like he's not quite done yet. That's why we went out to grab the ladder. Maybe he has another plan, got an idea. Setting it up once more. Picking up the table. Hitting Big Show. Oh no. Oh no. Is he going to try to put him through it? Oh god.
It's a big fight feel here in this arena.
Doing?
The WWE Universe.
He's running up the ladder. You're right, Cole. It's electric. Thought he was going to go for it. Really did. That was scary. Oh, maybe he is. Middle rope. Splash through the table. Oh my god. That hurt Eddie just as much as it hurt Show. Both on their backs. Eddie's barely getting up. But Big Show's still moving. Eddie's looking shocked. He's put a man through a table, and he's still moving. Spine buster. You know what that means, everyone.
His body has to be broken.
Set him out. This is a huge moment.
This could end it in a hurry.
F-bomb. Hit. That is it. That is it, folks. Big Show got too much damage to him. Got put through a table. Now the F-bomb. It is over. Whoa. Not sure what happened there. Did Eddie pull off? He wants to do it again?
Thus far, this has been a
oh.
Very physical,
Eddie was being cocky. Looked like he's about to do it again.
Oh.
Ooh, Big Show now. Using a bat on Eddie. Oh my god.
The tables have turned. Eddie had it already. Yeah. Oh, he got him again. He caught him. My God, another F-bomb. All right, if you want to drive home the point, you got it. Now go for the pin. Don't let him get up this time. Oh, my God. A third F-bomb. He's pumped. Show's third F-bomb. Just go for the pin and end it.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Please. Please. That was the third F-bomb we saw. That's it. Show is done. Ooh. Out of nowhere, Show nails him with a spear. That could be it. That's all Eddie Fables. Oh, right at the three count. That's all Eddie Fables fought right there. He had it already. Instead, he's trying to be cocky. Lay a point to Show. We've had three F-bombs happen so far. Eddie's a little afraid, walking out, almost lost right there. We were inches away from that hand touching, hitting the third count. Eddie runs back up the ladder again. Thinking it's humorous, I guess. Ooh. Trying to jump out. Show blocked it. Eddie's banging with a sledgehammer.
Another amazing singles contest.
Show grabbed a kindle stick. Not quick enough for Eddie. Eddie's too quick. He has the sledgehammer. Working on him again. He should be able to pin him by now. He's amped. He's pumped. He's ecstatic. He knows he's got it. He's already given three F-bombs. Make it four. Four F-bombs. Going down hard. That's it. Pin him. Call it. One, two, three. What? Eddie's not happy. We've seen four F-bombs on Big Show. He's been hit with every weapon possible. And that time, for sure, Big Show kicked out of that one. He is not giving up quite yet. Eddie is losing it. He's fuming. Grabbing a table, Show takes it from him. Eddie takes it back. Ooh, nails him. I don't know how much more Show can take. I'm so shocked right here. We've already seen four F-bombs. Good God. Another table set up. Remember, this is no DQ match. Anything goes. For the United States title, mind you. Survival. The match becomes almost secondary. Reverse. All these dangerous objects. What a reversal. What a reversal. Goes for it again.
Good Lord, he's
craziness. Craziness. Craziness.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor.
Gets him down the ground. You, picking up that sledgehammer. Nope. Chooses not to use it. Grabs a bat this time. Waiting for Show to get in. Oh, throws it out. Doesn't need it, I guess. Sledgehammer. Hits him again with it. Time to play the game. Could that be it? We're going to see a pin. Nope. Grabs sledgehammer again. Throws that out. He's saying, I don't need this anymore, but come on. How much have you used it so far? Look at just wailing on the table. We're seeing welts.
You felt that go right through the body. You may not agree with this form of attack, but it's
Eddie's gonna amp, just swinging it everywhere. But Big Show grabs it. Big Show still has life in him. What are you doing? Stand up the table. Eddie's like, what are you doing? Getting out of the ring, scared. Nope, Show tossed it out. Eddie's just trying to make his way away from this man. Uses a bat on him. Show did not see that coming. The bat was on the side where Eddie threw it. Using it against him. But Show is back up. My God. This guy is a monster. A monster. Now he has the bat. It's his turn. Eddie's giving it everything and he cannot pin him. Or he probably could have earlier, but got greedy and wanted to give him more punishment. But now that's not working towards his favor. Eddie reverses, throws him back in. Drop kicks his head while it's hanging out. Hits it with the bat as well. Good God. This game's over. Up to the top rope. Huge elbow drop to the back. That could be it. I don't know how many times I thought it was it, but it wasn't. Quick elbow. Eddie drops to a knee. Reverses it. Neck. No, not a neck breaker. Eddie's out of breath. Show's out of breath. It's going down to the wire. Don't know what else Eddie can do to try to end this. Another F-bomb. What was that? This is the fifth? The fifth one. Has to be the last one. Let's see it. One, two, three. He kicked out after a fifth F-bomb. This is crazy. Eddie's pissed. Grabs him again. This is the sixth F-bomb. There's been six F-bombs delivered to the Big Show. That's it. Eddie Fable keeps the title, but good God. Oh my God. I'm just in shock. That's the sixth F-bomb we saw after all the weapons used. All of that. And those F-bombs. It took five still where he was kicking out. The sixth one was the nail in the coffin. The sixth F-bomb. Repeat. He did six finishers to get rid of one man. After that, one man had weapons tossed at him, beaten at him. I mean, good God. This is insane. I don't know if I can say Eddie Fable deserved to have this title. I mean, Big Show's the one that went through it all, but he did get it at the end. But man, I'm impressed with Big Show tonight. That's all I got to say.